time immemorial, nine has been a significant part of the Indian psyche. The Navarasas, Navagrahas, and of course the Navaratri, signifying triumph of positivity over negativity. Navaratri literally means nine nights. In Sanskrit, Nav means nine and Ratri means nine. Observed over a period of nine nights, the festival is famous throughout the country for its religious and social importance. This nine-day festival rejoices triumph of good over evil and urges mankind to wake up from the slumber of ignorance, remove all negativity, cleanse the mind and nurture positive values.
During the 9 days of festival, chanting of mantras, rendition of bhajans or holy songs accompany the Navratri Puja and aras soaked in devotion gives the positive vibes. Let us begin our celebrations by invoking the blessings of Goddess Durga. An example of Shakti, or in simple words, the cosmic energy.
Navaratri, being celebrated for full 9 nights and 10 days, is among the longest of Indian festivals celebrated in different ways throughout India. Wondering how? Well, see for yourself. To begin with the land of legends and lions, Gujarat, devotees observe fast and worship Maa Shakti. In the evening, Agarbi, an earthen pot with diyas symbolizing the source of life, is used for the evening's aarti. The sounds of the dandiya sticks and dhol can be heard all over Gujarat during the first 9 days of the month of Ashwin. Home to one of the seven wonders of the world, Uttar Pradesh is next in line. It is marked by the numerous Ram Lila events, which is the enactment of the episodes from the story of Lord Rama and Ravana. At the end of Navaratri on Dashera, the figures of Ravana along with those of his brother Kumbhakarna and son Meghananda are burned to celebrate the victory of good over evil. An aura of devotion and faith engulfs the entire state for 9 days. Being the most popular festival in the region, the day is obviously celebrated with great enthusiasm and vigor in West Bengal. The bright lights adorning the city under the spell of Durga Puja, the celebrations to mark Goddess Durga's victory over the evil puppet demon Mahishasura. When you think of Durga Puja in Kolkata, dancing to dhak beats, going on pandal hopping spree, wearing beautiful traditional sarees is a must-do in the list. On the 10th day, married women play sindoor kela, wherein they play with sindoor and apply to each other's face and heads. Let's travel straight down south and see how it is celebrated in Telangana. Amid the 9 days of Navaratri, the devotees of Telangana observe Batukamma, Panduga and goddess Mahagauri. The goddess speaking to womanhood. Colorful flowers are the speciality of the Batukamma celebrations. In Tamil Nadu, Navaratri pays homage to all three goddesses, Durga, Lakshmi and Saraswati. Another integral part of the Navaratri celebration in Tamil Nadu is the display of Kolu, which are arranged to narrate popular legends from the scriptures. Navaratri in Kerala is celebrated by worshipping goddess Saraswati during the festival. Education takes center stage during the time. As books are placed on the altar of the goddess, a prayer ceremony takes place on Ashtami, and on the 10th day, the books are taken out and read as part of ritual. Karnataka, Namma Rajya, celebrates Navaratri as Dasara, the state festival. The city of Mysore has a 400-year-long tradition of celebrating it. The Mysore Palace is illuminated on all nights and various cultural and religious programs take place in front. On the 9th day of the festival, a procession is carried out from the palace.
Now, all of you know the importance of Navaratri. The festival Navaratri is more than a festival in its true sense. It is a time to listen our minds to good thoughts over bad thoughts. Presenting you the Navadevis from Delhi National School. Sarva Mangala Mangale Sirve Sarvadhi Sadike Charanye Triambake Gauri Narayani Namaste Namaste.
Aigiri Nandini Nandita Medini Vishwa Vinodini Nandanute Girivara Vindhya Shirodhini Vasini Vishnu Vilasini Jishnunute Bhagavati Heshiti Kanta Kutu.